Abe Mejia. Sonny's a special case. Beat her stepfather to death with a metal pipe. Used an iron on her husband. Clubbed my guard to death. If she was a man, she was damn close. They'd call her what she is. Serial killer.
Juliet Marie Elizabeth Palmer.
Better stick to Sonny. You never know what'll set her off. When Sonny loses it, she doesn't exactly draw the line in name calling.
What about the other one?
No, she's strictly along for the ride. Sonny's your man, so to speak. I guess you see a lot of this stuff.
No, not from women.
Male, female. But this is barely human.
A shot was fired. The powder burn right here.
We think that Frazier was carrying an unauthorized weapon. 22 automatic, according to his friend. I didn't put it in the report because I didn't want to muddy up his record. You know, there's death benefits, other considerations. We never found the slug.
You're telling me they're armed?
Well, given a choice, Sonny would rather beat a guy to death.
We got 2 dozen state troopers standing by whenever you're ready. There's a map.
Well, Sonny Palmer's from Great Falls. Now, she must know this area well. They would have probably dumped that car in some rural area.
In only 10 years, I've been running that place and never had an escape attempt.
Then think about that. Why these two?
Well, tell you the truth, I never would have picked them. They seem content together, yes. Disgusting as it sounds.
Sonny was eligible for parole in 4 months.
Well, a lot of us would have fought it.
Still, it's an odd time to escape.
Hey, Ben.
Hey, Lamar.
Frank, I'd like you to meet Ben Stevens. He's going to coordinate the search effort.
Those women beat the guard to death. I'm not taking chances.